opening night. 8-point game. Morstead to kick off. And from 8 yards back, Cobb is going to bring it back. And the rookie breaking tackles on his way into Saints territory. And the second round draft choice goes all the way for a touchdown.
Wow.
108 yards.
Son of a gun. What a game he's having.
Well, all he did in his NFL debut is tie an NFL record longest kickoff return. Now, the longest return of any kind was 109 by Cromartie in San Diego on a field goal attempt.
So the ball goes in behind him. He's not looking for it. And the Packers had a clean